Well, kids aren't drinking milk in schools like they used to, so the milk industry is banking on coffee. No kidding. The Associated Press reports milk lobbyists are getting coffee bars installed in schools to boost sales through drinks like lattes. Its report talks about how a dairy group bought a $5,000 espresso machine for a North Dakota school. It is 6:21.